What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. Estádio do Dragão will host a UEFA Nations League derby between Portugal and Croatia. A Seleção were having their ups and downs in the Euro 2020 qualifiers, but thanks to back-to-back wins over Lithuania and Luxembourg, they eventually booked their place at the showpiece tournament. Cristiano Ronaldo is not getting any older, and, no doubt, all eyes will be on the Juventus ace when Portugal take on Croatia on Saturday evening. The Croats, on the other hand, will be without key midfielders Luka Modric and Ivan Rakitic in their Nations League opener, which is probably the main reason why home win should be considered. Croatia rising star Nikola Vlasic, who has been producing excellent displays with CSKA Moscow of late, is pushing for a start for the visitors. Anyhow, Zlatko Dalic's men are unlikely to spoil Portugal's party in Porto as aforementioned star midfielders will be sorely missed. Prediction. 2